I am Conrad Sewell, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about the song Remind Me that I wrote. And I wrote it about a year ago, and I wrote it about an ex-girlfriend of mine, but then as I was writing it, it sort of turned into more of just a story about, you know, remembering someone that you once loved, whether they are, you know, still here or you're still in a relationship with them or not. And just like all those little things that you love about that person. And it's playing on the piano, just with like simple kind of gospel chords. And it sort of felt like a bit like Lean On Me to me, and I really love that. And I love like when choirs sing and stuff like that. So it turned out alright, and it became what it is today, which you will hopefully hear. I think the bridge lyric is cool, because it's kind of like a, when I'm living like there's nothing left to lose, when I turn my back on everything I knew, when I settle for the silence in the room. For me, I was talking about, you know, when I settle. It also kind of relates to, I've related that to the music industry, you know, when I've sung in rooms and no one gives up, then, you know, that can be quite a, you know, they really bring you down as a person. So I kind of put that lyric in that I related to, because I've definitely sung in many rooms where no one's really been listening. And it's cool that that's in a song now that people, you know, a lot of people listen to. That's probably my favorite. I think coming to the terms with putting love in a song is always quite hard, because it's been done so many times and you're kind of weary of it. And obviously the first line of the chorus is, when I think about love, you're right beside me. So it's kind of a, you know, I was tussling around with many different words to put in there, but that's probably the hardest one to live with, I guess.